Next time by, it'll be two laps to go in the Tar Heel 50. White flag is out. One more trip around Tri-County Racetrack, where he cut his teeth, the 116 car out of Blairsville, Georgia. He'll go back-to-back in the Tar Heel 50. Jonathan Davenport wins at Tri-County. Climbing out of 116, Superman Jonathan Davenport. Come on over here, Jonathan. You get your back-to-back Tar Heel 50 wins in a thrilling race with you and Brandon Overton. Take us through those laps.
Well, where did I begin? You know, at the start of the race, Casey was really good, but our carburetor wouldn't take off on the starts, and it just got progressively worse and worse. And I couldn't run the bottom like I needed to because it would get so loaded up. And then Brandon came up through there. Man, he gave me all I wanted. I had to work for that one. But that was a lot of fun, me and him throwing sliders back and forth. And, man, just everybody out there watching, man, y'all got to come check this place out. I love this place. I know this is home for me, but it's a one hell of a racetrack.
You guys had a great show, back and forth. But not just that, once you got out in clean air and away from that lap traffic, you had a fast hot rod. You could go about anywhere on the racetrack you wanted to.
Yeah, you know, I really could. The car was a lot better than it showed just because of the carburetor, really. I mean, I ran a lot better just, you know, if I could keep it wound up, but I would almost have to hold it wide open, then I'd get where I'd spin in the tires, and I'd try to back off, and then Brandon would catch up, and you know, once the tires get a little hot. So, you know, it was definitely a chess game where I was at. But I just got to thank Randy Weaver for giving me this opportunity. All the guys, you know, Pearl, Josh, Vinny, you know, Chip Stone is the owner of this rig. Just got to definitely thank all of them.
I know your winning percentage in this 116 car has got to be in the high 90%. I don't think you've lost but one race maybe in this race car. I may be wrong on that. But you have had a great ride in this car. Looking ahead to the future, we're going to be seeing more of this?
I don't know. I mean, we definitely got a few more races scheduled for this year. We'll just have to wait and see what the future brings. But we're going to go to Dixie and Rome tomorrow. This was a brand new piece, so we got a few bugs to work out of it, but it was awful good right out of the box.
Well, congratulations, back-to-back Tar Heel 50 wins, and I know you like to get this one here at Ray's place, and I know you like coming here.
Yeah, definitely. You know, this is home. Just got to thank Ray for giving us one heck of a racetrack here. You know, I was trying to throw my 2 cents in earlier, but he's been here more than I have. He knew what he was doing. Just thanks for all these fans coming out to watch us. You know, we couldn't do this if it wasn't for y'all.
All right, you heard it from him. Superman Jonathan Davenport.